course, you know his, yeah. his history when he played at UCLA.
Yeah, he was at UCLA. This is the scary injuries when you don't get touched, and it's just his first couple steps, and then he just goes down. You know, and this is a guy that's been through a lot. At UCLA, early in his career, he had some injuries, took a concussion. He medically retired.